Hello, curious minds. Imagine looking up at the night sky and the moon is gone. No more moonlight, no more familiar face watching over us. But the disappearance of the moon would mean much more than just a dark night. Let's explore what would really happen. Let's start with the most obvious change, the night sky itself. Without the moon, nights would be significantly darker. The moon reflects sunlight, making our nights significantly brighter than they would be otherwise. This lack of moonlight would have a profound impact on animals that have evolved to rely on it. Think of nocturnal predators like owls, who use the moon's light to hunt. Without the moon, their hunting grounds would become much darker, making it harder to find food. Many marine animals, like certain species of coral, rely on moonlight for navigation and reproduction. The moon's gravitational pull creates tides, which we'll talk more about later, and these tides play a crucial role in the life cycles of many marine creatures. Imagine the chaos if the moon just vanished. We're talking about a major disruption to the food chain, with potential ripple effects that could impact entire ecosystems. Of course, we humans would be affected too. No more romantic moonlit walks on the beach for one. But more importantly, think about all the ways we rely on artificial light to illuminate our nights. Without the moon, our energy consumption would likely increase as we try to compensate for the darkness. Here's a fun fact: if the moon disappeared from one moment to the next, the effect on the tides would be dramatic. Ocean waters influenced by the moon's gravity would rapidly fall back to their equilibrium positions. This sudden shift could generate massive waves and potentially tsunamis as the water redistributes itself. Now let's talk about tides. The moon's gravitational pull tugs on the Earth, and more specifically, on the water on Earth. This creates a bulge of water on the side of Earth facing the moon, and another bulge on the opposite side. These bulges are what we experience as high tides. But without the moon's gravitational influence, the tides as we know them would be no more. They would be significantly smaller, only about one-third of their current size. This might seem like a minor change, but it would have enormous consequences for coastal ecosystems. Many species of plants and animals rely on the intertidal zone, the area of the shoreline that's submerged at high tide and exposed at low tide. Without the moon's influence, the intertidal zone would shrink dramatically, leading to increased competition for resources and potentially even the extinction of some species. Smaller tides would disrupt this delicate balance, potentially harming these vital ecosystems. Furthermore, the moon's influence extends beyond just the tides. It plays a role in driving global ocean currents, which help regulate Earth's climate. Without the moon, these currents could slow down, potentially leading to shifts in climate patterns over time. We've already touched on how the moon's disappearance would impact nocturnal animals, but let's dive a little deeper into the world of wildlife. Many species have evolved to rely on the moon for navigation, reproduction, and other behaviors. Take sea turtles, for example. These incredible creatures use the moon's light to guide them from their nests on the beach to the ocean. Without the moon, hatchlings would be disoriented and far less likely to survive. And it's not just sea turtles. Migratory birds also rely on the moon for navigation, using it as a celestial compass during their long journeys. Without the moon, their migration patterns could be disrupted, leading to exhaustion, disorientation, and even death. The moon's cycles also influence the reproductive cycles of many animals. For instance, some species of coral synchronize their spawning events with the full moon. Without the moon's predictable cycles, these synchronized spawning events could become chaotic, jeopardizing the survival of these delicate ecosystems. The moon's influence on wildlife is a testament to the power of natural selection. Okay, now things are about to get really interesting. Let's talk about Earth's rotation and axial tilt. The Earth spins on its axis like a top, but it doesn't spin perfectly upright. It's tilted at about 23.5 degrees. This tilt is what gives us our seasons. Now, the moon acts like a giant stabilizer for Earth's spin. Its gravitational influence helps keep our planet's tilt relatively stable. But without the moon, Earth's axial tilt would become wobbly, like a top about to fall over. Without the moon, Earth's tilt could vary much more dramatically, swinging between 10 and 45 degrees. Over thousands of years, this wobble could cause extreme shifts in our planet's climate. The stability of our planet's rotation is crucial for life as we know it. Additionally, the moon's gravitational influence causes tidal friction, which gradually slows down Earth's rotation. Without the moon, this process would be altered. While the immediate effect might be minimal, over long periods, days could become shorter or longer, affecting everything from daily life to natural rhythms. Finally, let's consider the impact of the moon's disappearance on us, humans. First and foremost, the dramatic changes in tidal patterns would impact coastal communities. Fishing industries that rely on predictable tidal cycles would face significant challenges, potentially disrupting local economies. Boating and shipping routes could also be affected, with altered currents and less predictable tides making navigation more difficult. Nighttime activities would change as well. Without moonlight, nights would be much darker, potentially affecting outdoor activities and safety. Overall, the moon's disappearance would lead to noticeable changes in daily life. Thanks for exploring this scenario with me. From disrupted tides to changes in Earth's rotation and the effects on wildlife, the sudden disappearance of the moon would have profound consequences on our planet. But what do you think? If the moon vanished, what aspect of life on Earth do you believe would be most affected? Let me know in the comments below. And don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell icon so you never miss another deep dive into the wonders of our universe. Until next time, keep looking up.